Master Badal gets in. Last one into the gates will be Seahorse. Seahorse gets in. They are in the gates. Under orders, and they are away in racing and a bit slow into the stride there. Ashwa Sabiro along with Miss Cinderella. Big hit shoots into the lead. Two lengths to the good of Black Boxer. On the inside there is Master Badal, up on the outside improving there is Seahorse. Then there is Ashwa Sabira tucked in on the inside, followed there by Miss Cinderella. Going past the 700 meter marker now, and it's Master Badal out in front, passing the 900 out in front, about a length to the good of Big Hit. Ashwa Sabira is on the inside railing. Then there is in the center there is Black Boxer. Up on the outside there's Seahorse as they go past the 700 meter marker now. Master Badal out in front, about a length to the good of Ashwa Sabira in the center. Up on the outside there is Seahorse improving. Then there is Big Hit dropping back as they straighten up for the final run and round the turn into the straight, and it's going to be Master Badal on the inside is the leader, about a length to the good of Ashwa Sabira. Seahorse is beginning to gallop on the outside, but Master Badal has kicked away half a length to the good of Ashwa Sabira. Then there is Seahorse, but Master Badal from Ashwa Sabira. Master Badal, Ashwa Sabira. Master Badal, Ashwa Sabira locked together. Then there is Seahorse.